Hello everyone, myself Shashwat Bopinwar from grade 8 studying in Mount Literacy School Pusad. So today I am going to explain importance of saving money. Let's take an example of two persons, A and B. A saves both earn 100 rupees for a day. A saves 40 rupees and spends 60 rupees for a day, while B saves 20 rupees and spends 80 rupees. After 1 month, they faced an emergency issue of health, so they need to treat it. A has enough money to treat it, but B may face a lack of money because he didn't save more money. The one famous quote of Warren Buffett says, "Don't save what is left after spending, but spend what is left after saving." One famous Swedish proverb says, "The one who buys what he doesn't need steals from himself." There are many benefits of saving money, like it offers peace of mind, it gives you a better future, it provides security in case of unfortunate events, it improves your financial condition, it helps children for their education. So if you haven't started saving yet, start saving from now. Thank you.